I've found the greatest help in teaching through, you know, the life of Joseph or the book of Esther by turning to Flavel stuff on the doctrine and the mystery of providence. And again, it's relatively short. It's punchy, although it's old. It's accessible, and it's full of memorable material. So in my top 10 list of books that I would say, not big long books, I would definitely include Flavel on the mystery of providence.